battle. He's powering up, man.
Salinas, another one of our competitors who was a top gymnast. 6 feet tall, 170, 28 years of age, and he is reaching his prime. He's got the big dog, Jody Avila, on the sidelines with Chelsea and Josh's mom.
Oh, you know he's gonna crush it here on the extension ladder.
This is his third year competing. Salinas established himself as one of the best, but like so many others, he has not been able to get past stage two. But he's quickly through the first two obstacles.
Oh, that's way too cute. Look at that. Saying hi to Chelsea.
Well, a big test right here. Snapback is the obstacle that took him out in city finals this year, and you know that's gotta be in his head.
Yeah, he's gotta represent.
Well, no room for error here. You must survive.
Nice.
This obstacle took out 54% of the ninjas who faced it in OKC. Oh! These ninjas tonight faring much better. Salinas has been dreaming about another shot.
Woo!
And he's making the most of it. And he beats it this time.
And Chelsea's getting excited. She's thinking we could use that $1 million.
Now onto the swing surfer. Should be able to make this 11-foot leap onto that surfboard.
Boss, baby.
Josh Salinas looking very comfortable. Now has made it to stage two each of the past 2 years, went out on the fifth obstacle. He's now facing it. It's a new one in the Grim Sweeper. Salinas, he's feeling something special. And right now, Salinas is on pace to beat the fastest time, currently held by Tyler Smith.
Matt, he is looking so smooth.
The Iron Ninja, hoping he doesn't get cut down by the Grim Sweeper. Gotta get to that last blade. Salinas, he's not just gonna have the top time, he has a chance to decimate it.
And he's gotta be having flashbacks to his wedding. If he can find a wedding ring in the ocean, he can definitely find his way through these doors.
Lifting that middle door, still plenty of time on the clock. A few extra seconds there, but he's through. On now to the final door, still well ahead of Smith's pace.
Iron Josh is looking like a superhero.
Just a few feet away. His wife Chelsea can feel it. The last door, and Salinas can get his breakthrough on stage two. And Josh Salinas,
he's about to get the fastest time.
Yes! And he caught it by just over a second.
And the superhero.